Hanging in there.
You could have made it easily.
Take a shot.
Oh, really?
This Did you see me crash?
Yeah, nice job.
Oh, is that you that crashed? What were you doing trying to come down the grass?
Well, he slowed way down, and I didn't want to slow way down to the hill. So I was going to go around it, and then all of a sudden he wouldn't come back up. And it started to tip over, and so I went down further. And then I kept trying to get more than
some dinner. Little pot pie.
That's it, there you go. He was determined to die until the last minute, and then he outran me.
Yes. What do you got there? Maybe. Should I do that?
So, are you staying for tomorrow?
Yeah, I'm going to leave Sunday morning because I got to go to Birmingham pick up the CNC machine.
Yeah, I'm going to. I guess I'll stay for tomorrow.
Well, you know, tomorrow night is when they're having the dinner and the music and. Yeah, that should be kind of fun.
That's tomorrow night?
Yeah.
What time?
Hey, when we get back,
you're not locked
we get
in.
Back to the no. bridge, we're going to go straight from the bridge and then take a left. We're going to take a wander around up in the foothills.
Okay.
You're welcome to come with us, but I didn't want everybody following us to think we're going back to the hotel.
how hilly is that?
I've been assured, I've never been there, but this gentleman in the yellow shirt, with Route 66 on it, so you can play it, says it's mild.
How many extra miles is that?
He didn't remember either. So we're...
I'll do it.
Figure. I just didn't want anybody following us and going, oh man, that's not what I want to do.
We're doing that now.
And you guys, we can stop helping if you guys want to keep going. You're all welcome.
I don't think they need 30 people helping them.
What are they doing?
All right, somebody leaves out of here.
Well, here you go.
Does that have suspension or is that your tires that are bouncing when you do that?
Both.
Yeah.
And I'm jiggling a bit too.
I think I partially dislocated my shoulder and
come on through.
Cracked a rib.
I don't know which one you want to do.
Well, you still got some other bones left.
Yeah.
All right. Well, you guys gonna take off?
You going that way or we're turning around? Is that the right way to go to the hotel?
No, I'm not going back.
It is.
Straight back to the hotel. They're going away from the hotel.
I'm in love with
them. We got to go back this way.
Yeah,
they're
going to
add
I,
extra.
I love it.
No.
I am. My recovery. Huh?
No, they're not going this way.
Speed.
No, I'm talking about to go to the hotel.
I was going
to
bring it. And
no.
And then I found out you
they haven't hit the bridge yet.
Oh, okay. That's what I was trying to figure out.
At the bridge,
so
they'll go right and go back to the hotel same way, but that's only.
I'm with you.
4 miles.
I told you I wasn't all here today, right? Okay.
Where do you live?
Damn, you're with me.
What state?
Are you out
oh,
for a
Tennessee.
Beer when I get back?
It
would probably be an improvement.
I'm sure they
that
have
some good beer.
Over.
I really like it.
Indiana.
I may have to buy a case.
And I tried a whole
it's
bunch
a vanilla
of different kinds. And
free
this
mail.
One was my favorite.
I'm game for whatever.
Of course, I love my recumbent and miss it.
Well, if I'm staying tomorrow, I might as well have some beer tonight because I'm not getting up at 6 o'clock.
Mark Robin!
Big truck.
Big hole!
More than a car.
Big ugly car.
You guys might as well just head on. Head on.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Thank you. okay?
Thank you.